try and introduce a young man to you. This young man is one of our leaders here, Greg Skimble.
Well.
You tell me he's a great husband.
Uh-huh.
And a wonderful father.
Well.
My heart.
But I know this young man to be a singing deacon. I also know him to be a praying deacon. That's not other than our own Deacon Ernest McElwee. Let's give him a big hand as a pastor. Can we say amen? And good evening again to everyone. Although I didn't know what to get up or sit down. In fact, I didn't know who he was talking about. I know I was scared to MC, but when he started speaking of this young man, I started going about it. But thank God. And we are glad to be here this evening. Most of all, giving praises to the Almighty, which is the head of my life. To my pastor in his absence. And to the honorary Deacon Murphy and his beautiful wife, Sister Murphy. But nevertheless, we are here to have a good time in the Lord. At this time, can we stand and let the choir march out? I understand they're going to stand for it. You may be seated. We're not going to belong the time this evening. We want to get right on into the program. There are a lot of guests supposed to appear. And we want no one, I know everyone wants to have a good time. But no one wants to be here at 7 o'clock this evening. Amen?
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 Amen.
Right now we're going to have roll call.
I know Grace